500 million people around the world now meditate regularly. When a person under stress does meditation, their stress reduces by 60%. Hospital admissions for heart attacks have dropped by at least 87% when they meditated. 91% of the people no longer had to take sleeping pills once they started practicing meditation. To this day, no medicine or conventional medical treatment could prove to be such a success. So what is meditation? Meditation is sitting quietly with closed eyes and then diving deep into the mind, thinking of oneself, visualizing happiness and success. Simple it sounds, but it is not so easy without practice. When you try to meditate for the first time, all kinds of thoughts start rushing into your mind. To stabilize the mind, to minimize the rush of thoughts, all you have to do is a little breathing exercise in the beginning. Slowly inhale and exhale for a while. Pay full attention to your breathing. Just by doing it 5 to 10 times, you'll see how it calms down your mind and body. You are now ready for meditation. Such a simple practice with such tremendous benefits. For example, curing depression, getting rid of fears and frustration, thinking positive, managing anger, boosting immunity, physical fitness and healing, memory improvement, success in study and profession, becoming wealthy, finding bliss in prayers. National Business Group on Health, or NBGH, surveyed in 2018 and found that 52% of the organizations are arranging meditation programs for their employees. Because they found that productivity of a meditated worker is 120% more than those who do not. Among all the science and knowledge that the East has given to the world, meditation is the best among them. From the ruins of Mohenjo-Daro civilization, a 4,600 years old mold of a seal was found where a yogi seems to be meditating. The ancient sages taught us the way of yoga meditation. Mahamati Buddha taught us the Vipassana meditation method, which is called Chan in China or Zen in Japan. It's the same as what we call Dhyan in Bangla or meditation in English. World Meditation Day is a great initiative to spread meditation from Bengal, the birthplace of meditation. Friday, May 21st, 2021, Bangladesh time, 9:30 in the morning. Millions of meditators around the world will take part in group meditation at the same time. From anywhere, from any time zone, join us in meditation. Like millions of people, say with us, practice meditation for a happy, healthy, and successful life.